I need new batteries, lost again. All right, so we got the beans going. We're just gonna let them go for like each according. These are probably gonna take about 40 minutes. This one's gonna, this is 40, maybe these are about 50 or so. And then I'm gonna keep them whole beans. I don't wanna overcook them. So I can use them in different things because they're wonderful additions, and that's what I'm coming into is I'm using. I'll talk to you more about beans and more about acids because they're wonderful ways to save money in the kitchen. So look, man, I create this. I know I just have one of the things, so it's hard to think. Look, I create this show, and firstly, I let somebody get on my nerves the other day, and I like said something rude back to him, and I shouldn't have. And so I gotta be a better man and say, look, I need to be beyond that. My show, I like to keep it PG, and that's why I have a lot of blocks on what people are allowed to say. And I should uphold to the same precepts. Oh, God, acids, fats. So if acids and fats work in a dancing combination in your mouth, man, if you can put pure fat in there like pure butter, if you don't have a salt or an acid with it, let's say it is with wine, which you can do with a suspension. I'll show you. I did that with salt butter one day. I get that garlic stuff. I can use that. Then I got use it rice wine or something like that, sake or something. That'd be cool. Total fusion cuisine. I'm gonna sign off. All right, and we're gonna do the beans. Peace.